we think is probably the coldest day that we've experienced yet. Whilst we've been out here, it might have, with the wind chill, crossed that minus 50 mark. It's absolutely freezing. Oh. Antarctica aerobics.